Hello friends, I hope you all are well and you are really going to enjoy the classes with me. Now I am going to share a most popular phylogenetic system of classification given by Arman Takhtajan 1910 to 2009. The Arman Takhtajan was a leading Russian plant taxonomist and chief of the Department of Higher Plants in V.L. Komarov Botanic Institute, USSR, in Russia. And his classification was first published in the Origin of Angiosperms Plant in Russian language. And it was translated in English 1958. His final comprehensive system of classification published in Diversity and Classification of Flowering Plants in 1997. So, his first publication of this classification in the Origin of Angiosperms Plant and the final comprehensive system he published in his book Diversity and Classification of Flowering Plants in 1997. So today we discuss about the outline classification of Arman Takhtajan, which he was given in 1997. Takhtajan's system of the plant classification is one of the most popular phylogenetic system. That means it based on the phylogenetic relationship or the evolutionary relationship, and it is based on his 67 phylogenetic principles, and few of them are now I am telling. So firstly we can say about the growth habit. Arman Takhtajan, he considered woody plant as the primitive than the herbaceous, and evergreen plants are primitive and then the deciduous woody plant. About the leaves, his thought was that parallel venation is advanced and alternate phyllotaxy is primitive, and he considered that the cymose inflorescence is primitive than the racemose. That means he thought that racemose is derived from the cymose inflorescence. And about flower, he thought that flower with an indefinite or a variable number of floral part are primitive. And about pollen grain, he thought that the with ornamentation was advanced pollen, and he considered the primitive pollen have no ornamentation. Next, the gynoecium, he thinks that the apocarpus condition is not primitive. That means the syncarpus is primitive and apocarpus is advanced. In case of fruits, most primitive and basic type of fruit is a meniscetate follicle. So he based on these characters, that which is advanced and which is primitive, he gave the this classification, this outline classification. Now let's focus on the outline classification. Arman Takhtajan considered or divided the division Magnoliophyta into two classes. Those are Magnoliopsida and Liliopsida. Magnoliopsida considered as the dicotyledons plants and Liliopsida considered as the monocotyledons plant. Magnoliopsida also further divided into those subclasses and Liliopsida those subclasses. Now come to the Magnoliopsida. Magnoliopsida first subclass Magnoliti, which have 6 superorder and 18 order. Next, Nymphaeidae, which have 2 superorder and 3 order. SO means superorder and O means order. Next, Nilambonete. Nilambonete have 1 superorder and 1 order. Ranunculite also have 1 superorder and 9 order. Caryophyllite have 4 superorder and 4 order. Hamamelidae have 9 superorder and 17 order. Dilinidae have 10 superorder and 40 order. Rosidae have 30 superorder and 45 order. Cornidae have 3 superorder and 17 order. Next, Asteraceae have 2 superorder and 6 order. Next, Lamidae, which have 5 superorder and 15 order. Now come to the Liliopsida. First subclass is Lilidae, which have 2 superorder and 18 order. Next, Commelinidae have 7 superorder and 21 order. Next, Ericidae, which have 1 superorder and 1 order. Next, Alismatidae have 1 superorder and 11 order. Next, Triuridae, which have 1 superorder and 2 order. The last one is Aridae, which have 4 superorder and 5 order. So, Darman Takhtajan divided Magnoliopsida into 2 classes, Magnoliophyta into 2 classes, that is Magnoliopsida and Liliopsida, and the Magnoliopsida further divided into subclasses, and Liliopsida also further divided into those subclasses. So, this was the outline classification of Arman Takhtajan, which was the most popular phylogenetic classification. This classification based on phylogeny of plants. So, that's all, friends. If you have any doubt, you can comment in comment box. Thank you.